Hey, what's going on, everybody? Full Furniture today bringing y'all a Clash Mini video, and in today's video we're going to talk about how much HP you get when you level up each unit. If you look at the stats page on the minis, it actually doesn't tell you when you upgrade a unit how much HP it gets when you upgrade it, so we're going to go through today and talk about what those stats are. Before we hop into the video, one thing I did want to address is a lot of people still don't know this. If you have an upgrade available on your board and you tap the mini, you can actually select which upgrade you want. So we're going to go with the 2-star ability on the P.E.K.K.A. here. Remember, if you have an upgrade available, don't just drag the mini onto the board. Tap on the mini inside of your shop and choose which upgrade you want. So to kick things off, we're going to start with the 2 elixir minis, and we'll go to the 3 elixir and then go to the 4. So the knight starts with 9 HP, and every time you level it up, it will go up 3 hit points per level, meaning at max level, it can have 18 hit points, which is quite a bit of hit points for a 2 elixir mini. Then the second one is the Barbarian. The Barbarian starts at 7 HP and will upgrade at 2 HP per level, meaning it can have a total of 13 health for the Barbarian. The Miner will start at 4 HP and will go up 2 HP per level, meaning it can have a cap of 10 HP, which is not a lot, but it's a backline unit. It's meant to be kind of quick in and out, like an assassin type. Next up, we have the Archer. Archer is going to start at 4 HP and will go up 1 HP per level. And the Spear Goblin, Wizard, and Ice Wizard are also the exact same. They all start at 4 HP, and they will all go up 1 HP per level, meaning their maximum HP will be 7. Next up, we have the Skeleton Guard. The Skeleton Guard is going to start at 8 HP and will go up by 2 HP per level, meaning its total can be 14 hit points, and that is not including the shield that it gets from its abilities. So Guard can actually be a fairly tanky unit at level 3. Next up, we have the Musketeer. The Musketeer will start at 7 HP and will go up by 2 HP per level, meaning it will cap at 13 HP. The Giant Skeleton will start at 10 HP. It goes up 3 HP per level, meaning it caps at 19. And obviously, the abilities are somewhat helpful, but I feel like you never really want to max out a Giant Skeleton because it's going to survive a lot longer, and you kind of want it to die as quickly as possible. Next up is the Lumberjack. Lumberjack will start at 11 HP and will go up 2 HP per level, meaning it will cap at 17 HP, which is pretty solid as a 3 elixir mini. Still lower than the Knight, but all in all, very solid HP. Next up is a Mini P.E.K.K.A. It starts at 8 HP, will go up by 3 HP per level, meaning it can cap at 17 HP. And that's pretty good for how much damage Mini P.E.K.K.A. does. Mini P.E.K.K.A. is one of the few units in the game that does 2 or more damage. It does 2 damage. But Mini P.E.K.K.A., 17 HP, 2 damage per hit, plus that critical chance, it's pretty good. Next up is the Dark Goblin. Dark Goblin starts at 6 HP, only goes up by 1 HP per level, meaning it will cap at 9 hit points. So it doesn't have a ton of hit points, but if the enemy protects it well, it can be very difficult to deal with the Dark Goblin. Next up is the Bowler. The Bowler will start at 6 HP and will go up by 2 HP per level, meaning its cap will be 12 hit points. And the same thing with the Healing Ranger. Starts at 6, goes up by 2, will cap at 12 hit points. Next up is the Valkyrie. The Valkyrie has a base HP of 8 and will go up by 2 HP per level, meaning it can cap at 14 HP, which, considering the Valkyrie is mainly a tank in the Clash universe, it's very surprising how low her hit points is. I definitely, if you didn't see my balance wishlist video, definitely go check that out. But I said that the Valkyrie probably deserves more hit points, so I don't know whether that's increasing her hit points gain per level or increasing her base hit points. So either way, I feel like we need one of those for the Valkyrie because she seems kind of underwhelming in terms of her hit points. Next up is a Prince. The Prince is going to start at 10 HP and will go up by 2 HP per level, meaning it will cap at 16 hit points at max level. Next up is the P.E.K.K.A. The P.E.K.K.A. is going to start at 13 hit points and go up by 4 hit points per level, making her cap at 25 hit points, plus she would get the block as a Clash ability. Plus, she would get a boast ability that would regain hit points. So the P.E.K.K.A. can be a very, very tanky unit at max level and also dish out quite a bit of damage. Next up is the Magic Archer. The Magic Archer is going to have 6 HP and go up by 1 HP per level, meaning it will cap at 9 hit points. Then we have the Battle Healer. The Battle Healer starts at 11 HP and her hit points will go up by 2 per level, meaning she'll cap at 17 hit points, which is really good considering she heals plus 10 with her 1-star ability. Then we have the Mega Knight. The Mega Knight is the biggest tank in the game. It starts at 15 hit points, so its base hit points are the highest out of any mini in the game, and then it gains 6 hit points per level, meaning the Mega Knight at max HP will be 33. That is insane for a tank, and if you're gonna level up a 4 Elixir mini, I would probably say the Mega Knight is your best option because of how tanky it is. It'll take a lot to take the Mega Knight down. And then last we have the Electro Wizard. The Electro Wizard has a base HP of 5. It'll go up by 2 HP per level, meaning it's going to cap at 11 HP. So not a lot. Before the nerf, in the recent balance changes, it did have a base HP of 7. So it was much higher than that. It was 13, which was quite a bit, but 11 feels like it's a pretty good spot for the Electro Wizard. But that is gonna do it. Those are all the base HP values and hit points increasing per level once you level up those minis. The Knight is probably the best 2 Elixir mini in terms of health, and then a very, very close second is probably the Skeleton Guard because of that shield bonus that it gets. And then for the 3 Elixir, Lumberjack and Mini P.E.K.K.A. are really solid as well in terms of HP and damage output, because the Lumberjack can rage, the Mini P.E.K.K.A. also has the ability to critical. And then of course for the 4 Elixir minis, obviously the Mega Knight being the highest in the game at 33, the P.E.K.K.A. being the second highest at 25, so quite a bit of health from those 4 Elixir minis. And if you've ever wondered what the base HP or what the HP value increases per level, now you have it. But that's going to do it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you want to see any other videos, let me know down in the comment section below. But thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn that notification bell so you don't miss any more videos. And I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Have a great night, everybody. We'll see you later. Peace out.